ꯒꯦꯅꯥꯒꯤ ꯅꯦꯇꯣꯅꯤ ꯊꯣ ꯀꯦꯕ ꯒꯦꯔꯤꯗ ꯆꯤꯒꯦꯕꯦ ꯆꯨꯝꯕ ꯍꯣꯈꯥ ꯆꯤꯒꯤ ꯁꯨꯒꯔ ꯗꯔꯝ ꯁꯥꯂꯔ ꯐꯤꯃꯤꯇꯤꯛ ꯖꯨꯒꯤ ꯂꯦꯖꯦ ꯊꯣꯡꯁꯤꯡ ꯗ ꯊꯣꯡꯂꯦ ꯗꯦꯁꯤꯡ ꯊꯣꯂꯣꯞ ꯈꯥꯗꯨ ꯂꯣꯝꯌꯦ ꯅꯥ ꯁꯤꯡꯕꯦ ꯅꯦꯝꯁꯤꯕ ꯁꯣꯂꯥ ꯒꯦꯅꯥꯒꯤ ꯀꯣꯇꯤ ꯐꯣꯒ꯭ꯌꯨꯔ ꯗ ꯊꯦ ꯒꯦꯅꯥ ꯃꯤꯃꯥ ꯗ ꯐꯤꯌꯨ ꯁꯣꯒꯤ ꯀꯦꯀꯞ ꯁꯦ ꯂ ꯁꯨꯒꯦ ꯈꯔꯤ ꯊꯦꯕꯒꯤ ꯌꯣꯕꯦ ꯀꯣꯔꯒꯤ ꯅꯤꯁꯨꯝꯒꯤ ꯊꯣꯂꯦꯟ ꯍꯦꯟꯖꯣ ꯁꯤ ꯊꯔꯤꯡ ꯁꯤꯖꯦ ꯅꯤꯁꯇꯕꯒꯦ ꯅꯦ ꯀꯨꯟꯖꯨꯅꯥ ꯌꯨꯕꯔꯦ ꯊꯔꯤꯡ ꯎꯟꯖꯦ ꯖꯦꯒꯣꯏ ꯊꯣ ꯆꯤꯗꯤ ꯀꯥꯂꯦꯟ ꯗꯤꯒꯤ ꯆꯣꯌꯥ ꯆꯣꯒꯤ ꯈꯦꯔꯤ ꯈꯦꯋꯥ ꯗ ꯁꯣꯖꯥ ꯋꯥꯆꯣꯔ ꯁꯝꯖꯤ ꯁꯨꯡꯁꯦ ꯗ ꯄꯥꯟꯗꯦ ꯁꯤꯒꯣꯡ ꯈꯦꯋꯥ ꯂꯣꯁꯥꯟ ꯁꯤꯡꯒꯤ ꯆꯣꯒꯤ ꯍꯦꯟꯖꯣ ꯎꯟꯖꯦ ꯒꯤ ꯁꯨꯡꯁꯦ ꯅꯥ ꯌꯨꯕꯔꯦ
This initiative is very important. Although we have modest resources, it was initiated because we felt a very strong need to have a think tank that proper to the Central Tibetan Administration that could conduct the necessary research to advise the Central Tibetan Administration leadership on policy making. We want this institute to reach international standards in terms of intellectual rigor and objectivity. What we don't want is the equivalent of the Chinese propaganda machine, but on the Tibetan side. We want the researchers to do the research with as much emotional detachment as possible. During the next few days, you'll hear several of the staff of the Tibet Policy Institute, and we welcome your feedback on how we can reinforce our institutional capacity. What are the kind of institutional linkages that we can create between the institute and other international institutions to reinforce its capacity and train the staff and build its staff, recruit new staff? Because this is such a new initiative, we are really at a very modest beginning, but we are very confident that this will become a very important institution in feeding our thinking about the future of the Tibetan community, the Tibetan people at large, not only in the diaspora, but also inside Tibet. Many of you are involved in your day-to-day lives in research, some of you are through professional engagement and responsibilities other than direct research. So your feedback after you hear some of our research and thoughts is really important, and we welcome it.
And then the present tragedy in Tibet is real, it's very painful and sad. At the same time, it also reflects the strength of Tibetan spirit and Tibetan solidarity. We all know 95 Tibetans have self-immolated, of which 80 have died. And in 2012 alone, 82 Tibetans self-immolated. And November, in the month of November, the largest number of self-immolation in any month was in the month of November. So what does it mean? And in the month of November, we had the US presidential election, 18-party Congress, and our special meeting of Tibet Support Group also happened to be November. So why there was a spat in a rapid increase of self-immolators in Tibet at that time? What are the Tibetan inside Tibet are telling us or sending us a message and hoping from us? Their aspirations are made very clear. They want to see the return of His Holiness Dalai Lama to Tibet and freedom for Tibetans. Now, can we fulfill their aspirations or not? And what is the stand of Tibetan administration on self-immolation? We have made it very clear and repeatedly in the Tibetan media, in the Indian media, as well as in Western media, saying we do not encourage any drastic actions by Tibetans inside Tibet. We do not encourage self-immolations by Tibet inside Tibet. That we have made it very clear. But as a Buddhist or people of any faith, when someone passes away, we pray for them. So we have organized prayers. And as a Tibetan, we show solidarity because those who have committed self-immolation, particularly those who have died, they left this world sending us a message that, you know, you all should do the best you can and more to fulfill the aspirations for Tibetan Tibetan people. And then we do support, hence their aspirations.
Lhenzo dine pyoge chozo da siju nyamshi kangi gojin nandu. Nyisum gi cholen lhenzo su, songshin nangke kongsu, Taiwan tamgang tolop zulwa lopde, gejine dwen da siju togi kewan lopun chongbin lin la thang. Ari Noob, Illinois zulwa lopde, jiso da miri rigbe lopun gushab Dr. Gordon G. Chang la. Deshin gari zombabu chori la, geji delam togi keba zulwa lopun gushab Michael Van Walt Bragg la. Dili Zula Lobje, Zula Lobin, Jamgu Professor Madhubala La, Shar Eshiye Nedun Gorgi Keba, Gushab Doctor Abhanti Bhattacharya La, So Nyamshunangu Yimbamase, Pimitik Zokone, Kasur Geri, Lodu Ganzi Shoda, Taiwan Kusab Tunju, Tawatsini La, Guget Tungji, Nabategam La, Pugi Siji Nyamshu Kangi Ginzin Shumba, Lobsan La, So Yubredu. Nisum Gilhenzo Dina, Kenwan Tsu, Jushizu, Ganashungi Guti Sarbatu, Tade Siju, Nedan La, Guadon Tugi Rebe, Yana, Siju de Tarangi Tola Mutu Dugre, Yana Guakandashi Yon Sibre, Guadi, Gana Mimanda, Persogi, Kekup Shen, La Shugin Karitib Gire, La Sobe, Jushi Dami Mambushi Tola, Sushinangi Yubre, Yan Tari.